Programming is a big field. It is developing day by day. Today you can see many new things in the field of programming. New languages, new libraries, and many more new things. You must get a little bit of confused from which language you should start as a beginner. Some programming languages are in high demand these days. So we brought you top 7 programming languages you should learn in 2021. So future programmers, let's go! Go. Go was developed by Google in 2007 for APIs and web applications. Go has recently become one of the fastest growing programming languages due to its simplicity as well as its ability to handle multi-core and network system and massive code bases. Go, also known as Golang, was created to meet the needs of programmers working on large projects. It has gained popularity among many large IT companies thanks to its simple and modern structure and syntax familiarity. Companies using Go as their programming languages include Google, Uber, Twitch, Dropbox, among many others. Go is also gaining popularity among data scientists because of its agility and performance. C and C++. C is probably the oldest commonly used programming language and is the root of other programming languages such as C#, Java, and JavaScript. C++ is an enhanced version of C. Many developers today skip learning C on its own, while others think learning C for providing a valuable foundation for C++ development. Both languages are widely used in computer science and programming. C and C++ developers can make a use of compiler for a wide variety of platforms, making applications developed in these languages largely transportable. Both C and C++ are considered high-performing languages. As such, they are widely used in developing applications where performance is a critical issue, such as client-server applications, commercial products like Firefox and Adobe, and video games. Swift. A year ago, Swift made the top 10 in the monthly Tobi Index ranking of popular programming languages. Apple developed Swift in 2014 for Linux and Mac applications. An open-source programming language that is easy to learn, Swift supports almost everything from the programming language's Objective-C. Swift requires fewer coding skills compared with other programming languages, and it can be used with IBM Swift Sandbox and IBM Bluemix. Swift is used in popular iOS apps like WordPress, Mozilla Firefox, SoundCloud, and even in the game Flappy Bird. Kotlin. Kotlin is a general-purpose programming language, originally developed and unveiled as Project Kotlin by JetBrains in 2011. The first version was officially released in 2016. It was interoperable with Java and supports functional programming languages. Kotlin is used extensively for Android apps, web application, desktop application, and server-side application development. Kotlin was built to be better than Java, and people who use this language are convinced. Most of the Google applications are based on Kotlin. Some companies use Kotlin as their programming language, include Coursera, Pinterest, Postmates, among many others. Java. Owned by Oracle Corporation, this general-purpose programming language with its object-oriented structure is recognized for its portability across platforms, from mainframe data centers to smartphones. Today, there are more than 3 billion devices running applications built with Java. Java is widely used in web and application development as well as big data. Java is also used on the back end of several popular websites including Google, Amazon, Twitter, and YouTube. It is also extensively used in hundreds of applications. New Java framework like Spring, Struct, and Hibernate are also very popular. With millions of Java developers worldwide, there are hundreds of ways to learn Java. Also, Java programmers has an extensive online community and support each other to solve problems. JavaScript. JavaScript is a programming language commonly used in web development. It was originally developed by Netscape as a means to add dynamic and interactive elements to websites. While JavaScript is influenced by Java, the syntax is more similar to C and is based on ECMAScript, a scripting language developed by Sun Microsystems. JavaScript is a client-side scripting language, which means the source is processed by the client's web browser rather than on the web server. This means JavaScript functions can run after a web page has loaded without communicating with the server. Python. Python is one of the most famous and commonly used programming language today, and it's easy for beginners to learn because of its readability. It is a free open source programming language with extensive support modules and community development, easy integration with web servers, user-friendly data structure, and GUI-based desktop applications. It is a popular programming language for machine learning and deep learning applications. Python is used to develop 2D imaging and 3D animation packages like Blender, Inkscape, and Autodesk. It has also been used to create popular video games including Civilization 4, Waker Streak, and Toontown. Python is used for scientific and computational applications like FreeCAD and Abacus, and also by popular websites like YouTube, Quora, Pinterest, and Instagram. Hey guys, if you like the video, so give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.